It's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad. My father gave me nails a quick, told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word to say we ain't the nose.
The biggest word you've ever heard, and this is how we go. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Just pass a time of day with me. I say me special word and leave me off the other two.
Woo! Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. I'm a little underlined. But that's going a bit too far, don't you think?
Stupid.
So when the cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up this word.
For example,
yes.
One night I said it to me
lady,
and now me
lady
was me wife. Oh, and the
sexy
thing she is too.
She's
supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.